comes Pavel Datsyuk. In on Rolison. Datsyuk geeks and can't stuff it by.
He lost it. He lost it off his stick. And Rolison had his right toe there. Watch it. Right there. It just snuck off the end of the blade of the stick.
Now here comes the aforementioned Sam Gagne.
The key here is Hushik's got to outweigh him.
Yep, and watch him. He'll do that little kick fake here. Gagne, there it is. Fake shoots, and Hushik outweighed him.
He did outweigh him, yes. Yep. Nice job by Hushik. Dominic watched that replays that we had, too, before the game.
Here's our X-Bowl replay.
See Hushik just go down. He doesn't move. Doesn't go left. Doesn't go right. So right at the end, when he knows that Gagne is close enough to him that he's got to shoot the puck.
So it's Henrik Zetterberg's turn. No one in the shootout has scored yet. Shoots, saved by Rolison.
Well, there's something new.
Yep.
We've not seen that from Mr. Zetterberg or anybody else, for that matter, on the Red Wings. A slap shot. Walked right into it and let her go. He was going over the glove, I think. No, he was going blocker side, over in the left side. Here comes Hemsky, and he's good.
You see his numbers. Hemsky on Hushik scores off the post and in. So Edmonton with the lead on the Hemsky goal. Stick side on Hushik. So Yuri Hudler must score here.
Well, Hudler's been really good on the backhand deke. You know that Rolison knows that, because he's watched the films. Hudler, like Larionov, like Filppula the other night, drops the left shoulder, pulls it to the backhand, and goes up if he can with the backhander.
So Hudler must score to keep this thing going. Hudler on Rolison, and it's stopped, and the Oilers win it.